Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are talking healthy juicing, how to keep your immune system up there. It is winter already, and as you may all know, it is very imperative that you keep your immune system just up there, keep it in check. These simple lemon, ginger, honey, and cayenne immunity shots are a part of a wonderful immune booster juice to start the day right during cold and flu season or any time of the year. So I welcome you to my channel as you juice with me this morning in a very simple way. If you don't have the proper juicer, I am showing you a way you can improvise and still get a healthy juice out of it. All you need to do is just to boost your immune system. That is your primary aim here. So it's not about if you have the professional juicer or not. What I've got here is the Ninja Blender. It's a wonderful blender. It crushes through ice. But before we commence this juicing process, here is just to encourage anyone who is watching this video and you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, that it is imperative that you subscribe, because you know why? You stand to benefit a lot. This channel is packed. It's all about healthy living, skincare, beauty, just about yourself, your entire self, how you can live happily and live healthily. So be sure to touch that subscribe button, turn on your notification bell icon for when I upload informative videos like this so you do not get left out. That's it. Straight into the juicing process. I have washed the ginger already. There's no need. Sometimes you go like peeling the skin off. I used to do that until I found out that it is even better if you go with the skin, but make sure you give it a proper wash. Be sure to give it a thorough wash, okay? Not just rinsing it, but washing it. I have washed my lemon, and I'm gonna be using the peel for my skincare routine, which is not gonna be in this video, so watch out for that. Then we've got the honey. It's so small in quantity because atomizing it. It's a pure undiluted honey. Then we've got the cayenne pepper. All right, you can get it from any grocery shop. It's always there, okay? So I'm gonna commence with the cutting of the ginger right now. This is what you wanna do. Now you wanna go ahead and get the ginger into the blender. What you want to do now, because it is not a proper juicer, you're gonna improvise adding a bit of water just to get it running in the blender. Next thing you want to do is get a strainer that is tightly knitted or woven, like what I got here. If you look at it, it's so tightly knitted and it's double. Look, I'm pulling it from both ends. It's double, so it's kind of a double protected. If you don't have this, you could as well use a muslin cloth just to be double sure that you're getting all juice and no bits of the ginger getting into it, the chaffs. You don't want the residue getting into the filtrate. So now you want to just turn it in there. Oh, that's wonderful. You can even hear it dropping. Now you want to facilitate it by using a tablespoon or whatever you got to, just squeeze it out. Well, if you're using a muslin cloth, it's easier because you can easily just twist it. But this is what you want to do. Right, this is what I got from the ginger. And now, it's time to juice the lemon. I'm gonna do it manually. Sometimes you have this other orange juicer that's like, it's just a little cup that's got a lid. Then you wanna use it. You wanna go ahead and cut the lemon. What you want to do is go ahead, keep turning this. I find this very handy. Very handy. You just want to go ahead and juice it. That's it. Then you want to do the second one. Like I did mention, I'm keeping this for my skincare routine. Lemon is very good for your skincare routine. If you can keep up, it's packed with loads of antioxidants, vitamin C. Very, very rich in vitamin C. So that's what you want to do. Then this is what I've got so far. I'm gonna go ahead and juice the second one. I'm just gonna turn it into a smaller. That's what we got here. Now is the time to add honey. What you want to do is, it depends on the quantity of your ginger juice. Like I did mention earlier, I am minding my honey because it's really running out. So this is what you want to go ahead and do. Add a teaspoon of it. If you want to be very generous, you can add a tablespoon of it. And this is the time to add the cayenne pepper. As you can see, what you want to do is just get, not so much, but because I like spicy stuff, this is what I'm getting adding. Sorry about that. Okay, which obviously it's gonna give it a big time kick. Now you wanna stir it, mix it all up. But here's a note of warning. If you're not so much into spicy stuff, be careful the quantity you're gonna be adding, because why? It can come so hot, as in it's gonna give you a big punch. The ginger itself is spicy on its own, so you adding this again is like double trouble, but it's very good. Oh, this is lovely. Oh my goodness, this is good. This is good. Give it a proper stir because you might find some bits of the cayenne pepper. Just hanging around. Now, if you're making a large quantity of it, it is advised that you get them into smaller bottles or you get them into the ice tray. Put them in your freezer, freeze them and be bringing them out in cubes. But today, I'm not going to be demonstrating that. I'm just going to get this in a glass and make you see what we have been able to come up with today. It's wonderful. Look at that. How cool is that? Look at it. Oh wow. I hope you've been able to learn something very important. How you can prepare this in the comfort of your home. It is immunity shot. It shoots up your immunity. Your immune system gets stronger. You using this, it helps. It helps to support your immune system. Look at it. Wonderful. All natural. You're using lemon, you're using ginger, you're using honey, which I have told you guys their benefits already. You're using the cayenne pepper also. They're all very healthy. They help to support your journey in having a very sound immune system, especially in this cold weather. So thank you guys for watching. Be sure to subscribe to this channel if you haven't done that. Like and share my videos with friends and families and turn on your notification bell icon for when next I upload informative video like this so you do not get left out. Watch out for more of my videos because they are coming in their numbers. And they are surely going to be very beneficial to you. I'll see you in my next video. Thank you and bye-bye for now.